How do sharks hear, and what frequencies are most important? I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. You'd never know it by looking at them, but sharks have ears. Not that kind of ear. Shark ears are internal. Only a tiny little hole is visible externally, and if you didn't know it was there, you'd probably never even see it. Sharks respond only to low frequencies, between about 10 and 800 hertz. People can only hear down to about 20 hertz, so sharks can hear frequencies that are lower than people can hear. Extremely low sounds are more like vibrations than sounds, and these are detected by a system called the lateral line system, which is shared by sharks and many fish. The lateral line system consists of tiny little pores all over the shark's body, and inside each pore is a cell that has basically little hairs on it. When water moves over the pores, it moves the little hairs, and it helps the shark detect the vibration. When all the pores work together, they're like a little array of vibration detectors. The lateral line is extremely important for sharks hunting in low light because it can detect vibrations at close range without having to see what's going on. Well, now you know everything there is to know about shark hearing and their lateral line system. And if you want to know some more cool stuff about sharks, like how they smell or how they see or how they're camouflaged, check out our other great Shark Academy episodes. And if you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. Until next time, I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy.